Oh, didn't she? Are you holding it vertical?
Another day in the ghetto. We'll look outside and I'm already.
Oh, fancy seeing you here. Welcome to Doc Talks with Ethan Pine.
Just another lonely night. Are you willing to sacrifice your life?
Go over here. We got my boat. We got the other boat. This is Lucy, as in Lucifer, and that is Sadie, as in Satan. So pretty much, we out here, we with my bitches, and we're learning about each other today.
Oh no,
so,
not.
Jessica, tell us about Ariana Grande.
There's so much to know.
What do you want to know?
Well, very detailed question. I know for you folks at home, all the fans.
You don't know her middle name?
I'm talking, okay? We've got
it's Ariana Grande Bootcamp.
She's met her in real life. Tell us how she smells.
Like vanilla.
Vanilla.
With a hint of glitter.
A hint of glitter. Can you describe it? Like if there was like a place on earth. If there was like a place that smelled like Ariana Grande, what would that place be?
It's glitter.
No, a vanilla factory, and someone was just covered in glitter one day and went to work.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's the hint. Okay.
I was going to say something inappropriate, but...
Moving on, Laura.
Yeah,
you ride horses.
I do.
What else do you ride?
Just horses.
Dude, no.
I was thinking bikes, maybe. Can you ride those? Or do you still have your training wheels? Or
I don't like bicycles.
What else do you ride?
Doesn't like bicycles. All right. Grace, so tell us
can
about
I stop
your
this?
New yeah, segment, no, no, no. We got the fireworks out here. That's right.
No, last time we had fireworks,
Nagel Gerald almost died.
No, it was Andrew and Aiden. No, Andrew and Aiden almost lit them into our faces.
Uncle Gerald almost died.
You guys, Uncle Gerald
lit
the two
oh my.
Like by my head, Uncle Gerald.
Almost shot us straight in the face.
Uncle Gerald went like this.
Okay.
So
wait,
it was not safe, kids.
What are some safe practices for kids at home?
Don't get stick your hand on top of the firework before it's about to
You heard it here first, folks.
Don't burn a firework that's half the height of this firework right next to it, or
okay,
it will
no
burn
one cares
a hole
about
in the
actual rules.
Well,
that's how we almost died last time.
That's
get
what happened up. Last year.
Yeah, I know, because you're a dum-dum.
No, the bucket
Andrew, I hear you had a pretty interesting Friday night. Would you care to go in depth?
Would you like a sparkler? You can give me that lighter. Sparkler. You want sparkler?
No, no, no. For all you folks at home that just got to peep that booty, Andrew squats 350.
Yeah. Actually, 375 is my max.
Okay, okay.
Can you give me a light?
Okay, yeah, we're going upstairs. Got a bucket.
I'm not kidding. It was
Grace, how's that sweater treating you?
Quite.
Nice.
I don't know where I'd find one.
What you looking for?
Bucket.
Oh, yeah, I know. I don't think there's anything back there.
Fireworks! Andrew, give us the tour.
So this is my crib. It's pretty expensive.
Nice.
Got a flex. Where's a bucket? One's got nails in it.
I really enjoy your flooring. What is this?
It's the Canadian Shield.
The Canadian Shield. Okay. I trust that was very pricey.
This is my whip. I just got it. It's the brand new 2020 Supra.
Oh, okay, okay.
Oh.
Yes.
There we go. Now I just gotta figure out how to fill it.
Yo, use one of these shovels. Who is that Instagram baddie right there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my.
Oh, hello, honey.
So, can you tell us about your experience at Coachella?
Oh, it was great. I met Justin Bieber.
Really?
No, I'm just kidding. I wish.
Too.
I wish.
Oh,
holes. Like,
no!
There's a blanket from my bowl.
No!
You didn't bring it down.
Yes, I did!
No, I did. It's from my bowl.
Do you want to do it off the... Do you want to do it off the dock or the point?
My dad. My dad's like, we need a circle of hands.
Okay, but don't.
I'm afraid we're gonna
don't burn. Don't burn.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Oh, step back a little bit, honey.
Shit,
There's mommy's right there. Mommy's right there.
No, I'm afraid we're gonna light your hand on fire.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Here we go.
Do they all light off each other?
Yeah. Go.
Wait.
Disney Channel. You're watching Doc Talk, and you're watching
Doc Talks.
Doc Talks
with Ethan.
Ethan.
This is an all-new segment on Doc Talks. Aiden spinning a sparkler around his face. Aiden, can you tell us what it's like to spit a sparkler around your face? Nice. For you users at home that are actually on acid while watching this video, please comment below and tell us what it's like. So now that we're out here on the dock. How was your day?
It was good. How was your day?
Oh, absolutely splendid.
Oh my God.
Are you excited to be a up-and-coming YouTube sensation?
I am. At Jesse Bankini. Follow me.
Oh, okay, okay. Just a huge thank you for being on the show. I'm sure the viewers really appreciate the... Oh, okay, they're really going to appreciate that.
Yeah.
What? That's going to be amazing.
We're done.
That's what you get for having eyes.
Watching fireworks on the dock.
Here we go. Here we go again.
Oh.
Daddy.
Woo.
I can't see.
Zooey mama, that was a wild one. That was a wild ride. Man, that reminded me of my first time on Leviathan. I'll tell you that right now. Doc Talks with Ethan. We matched on Tinder. Yes, that is correct. This Instagram baddie right here matched with ya boy. Shh, the viewers don't need to know that.
Okay, this is the finale.
Well, we got the finale out of the era bag. We are getting the finale.
Loud and clear.
This could be anything. What do you think it's gonna be, Avery?
What?
I think it's gonna be. The
oh, okay. What do you think it's gonna be?
It's gonna be the bow.
The bow.
It's gonna have to be the bow.
What about you, young rich Andre?
Let me drive the boat.
What about you?
I don't know what the question is.
Me neither.
What do you think the finale is going to be? What
do
you? Are you not paying attention? Listen
gonna,
when your man talks to you, okay?
To like,
what do you guys?
We're actually on a date.
Oh, okay, okay.
What's happening under that blanket?
Okay, okay. Oh, my apologies for bothering you guys. Just
Ethan, turn around.
Oh. Oh my God. I hear shots! Ba-ta-ta-ta-ta! Oh my!
Is their dog okay? Please tell me he didn't get killed.
Oh my god, I thought we were gonna die.
We have some residue out here. Right there. That's what fireworks are made of, folks. Right there.
Fire was like right there the whole time.
Oh, that was terrible. Dating on Doc Talks with Ethan. Can you two tell me how you're enjoying your night?
It's going well.
I mean, we almost just died.
Yeah, it's been a little scary.
Yeah?
A little tight, though.
You know, I hear that a near-death experience is quite the aphrodisiac. I mean, what are you guys going to do later?
Let them be on their date.
Oh, my bad.
Stop interrupting.
Separate beds. Love as well.
The bow. Wait, did we light another?
I'm so scared. That was horrifying, but thank you so much.
Ethan.
Uh-huh.